subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for latest updates.
Hello friends, welcome to People Reviews. In this video, we are going to show you the top 10 best Anna Kendrick movies of all time. Number 10. Drinking Buddies. Drinking Buddies is an English comedy film directed by Jo Swanberg. Starring Anna Kendrick, Olivia Wilde, Jake Johnson and Ron Livingston in the lead roles. The film was produced by Paul Bernon. Ben Richardson composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 25th July 2013 and it has scored 6.1 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 9. Trolls. Trolls is an English animation film directed by Mike Mitchell. Starring Anna Kendrick, Justin Timberlake, Zoe Deschanel in the lead roles. The film was produced by Jonathan Ivel. Christoph Beck composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 4th November 2016 and it has scored 6.5 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 8. Rocket Science. Rocket Science is an English comedy film directed by Jeffrey Blitz. Starring Anna Kendrick, Nicholas D. Augusto, Utkarsh Ambudkar and Candence Amir in the lead roles. The film was produced by Effie Brown. F. Barzile composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 28th September 2007 and it has scored 6.6 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 7. A Simple Favor. A Simple Favor is an English comedy film directed by Paul Feig. Starring Anna Kendrick, Ian Ho, Joshua Satin and Glenda Braganza in the lead roles. The film was produced by Jason Cloth. Theodore Shapiro composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 14th September 2018 and it has scored 6.8 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 6. Paranorman. Paranorman is an English animation film directed by Chris Butler. Starring Anna Kendrick, Cody Smith, Tucker Albrizzi in the lead roles. The film was produced by Travis Knight. John Brion composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 17th August 2012 and it has scored 7 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 5. Pitch Perfect. Pitch Perfect is an English comedy film directed by Jason Moore. Starring Anna Kendrick, Skylar Astin, Ben Platt, Brittany Snow in the lead roles. The film was produced by Elizabeth Banks. Christoph Beck composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 5th October 2012 and it has scored 7.2 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 4. Up in the Air. Up in the Air is an English comedy film directed by Jason Reitman. Starring Anna Kendrick, George Clooney, Vera Farmiga, Jason Bateman in the lead roles. The film was produced by Jeffrey Clifford. Rolf Kent composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 23rd December 2009. And it has scored 7.4 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 3. Scott Pilgrim vs. The World. Scott Pilgrim vs. The World is an English action film directed by Edgar Wright. Starring Anna Kendrick, Michael Cera, Kieran Culkin and Alison Pill in the lead roles. The film was produced by Eric Gitter. Nigel Godrich composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 13th August 2010 and it has scored 7.5 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 2. End of Watch. End of Watch is an English action film directed by David Ayer. Starring Anna Kendrick, Jake Gyllenhaal, Michael Pena, Natalie Martinez in the lead roles. The film was produced by David Ayer. David Sade composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 21st September 2012 and it has scored 7.6 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 1. 50 by 50. 50 by 50 is an English comedy film directed by Jonathan Levi. Starring Anna Kendrick, Joseph Gordon-Levitt, Seth Rogen and Bryce Dallas Howard in the lead roles. The film was produced by Nicole Brown. Michael Giacchino composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 30th September 2011 and it has scored 8.6 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Which one is your favorite? Please comment below. Thank you for watching.